baby boom has turned into a very large group of old age pensioners, and there are no young people to support them. They're collecting the most suitable young women they can for genetic research or for breeding or producing babies or something. You see, government's taking over the traditional rule of the family.
Are we talking the end of the world?